Yes, the people, we're back, we're at home, it's Yaxley. Welcome to the Erie this afternoon. What do we know about Yaxley? They've won two games, don't know how they fared last time out. We're off the back of a 0-0 midweek draw, looking for 3 points. Sunsack for a day, 24 hours left of summer, let's enjoy it. Let's bring the 3 points back. Come on, you Eagles.
I got a formula, it's my recipe. I got the thing to give you life in all your wishing dreams. It was easy, had it all along. Let me tell you about this thing, I got X21.
Two, Brett Longden. Three, Ben Ford. Four, Ebby Nelson. Addy. Five, Damien Green. Six, Ollie Swain. Seven, Callum Mill. And at number eight today, birthday boy, first one today, captain of the side, Callum Donnelly. Nine, Trey Mitford. Ten, Connor Tomlinson. And 11, Daniel Walker.
And everyone thinks so.
I know, right?
That's a good one. I got a formula.
Yeah, man.
It's my recipe. I got the thing to give you life in all your wishing dreams. It was easy. Had it all along.
I'm from the office.
Let me tell you about this thing. I got X21.
Number two, 15 minutes into the first half. Mr. Tyso's missed them both, would you believe?
Yeah, what the fuck?
Speak of the devil. Just talking about you, mate. See the second one?
No.
All right. There we go. Like world champions. Oh, I'll have to try and get it for mate. What substitution here?
Is it free from off?
Substitution
for
Yaxley
as number 15,
Scott Hornsby,
replaced number 10,
Daniel
Cotton. Dot Cotton.
That's
a hand you could take. Certainly is. Oh, a bit of nuts on that, kids. Yeah, how to steal 2 quid. Sure. Have that one, three.
How's life?
Yeah!
Foul ref! Of course it is.
How many ref?
Right, time ref!
Love you, ref.
Special.
Woo!
That wasn't a very good one. How far ahead do you look? Jesus.
Oh, dear!
I
Burnley away last week, so I like my odds.
Arms
out, boys, arms down.
He's got one bedroom that is completely set up as a studio, a recording studio. He has got everything. Like, it's a huge desk. Like,
unlucky.
The monitors that you find in the building.
That is weighted to perfection, that pass.
Oh, go on, mate. He's on now.
Dan's on the left now. Oh,
mate, you took way too fucking long.
So, speaking of half time, we're nearly there. About 30 seconds away by my watch. Your thoughts? I suppose you missed both
goals. I missed both goals. But, yeah.
It's alright.
Foot off the pedal a bit. Since going 2-0 up, which is always dangerous at this level.
It is dangerous at this level.
I'd like them to get another one before half time.
Let's do it, let's crack on. We want 5. That's half time, boys. 2-0.
Easy game, easy life.
Yeah! Half time. Cheers. It's 2-0 to the Bedford Town. And what has been pretty straightforward affair, really. Both goals, pretty textbook. Can't really argue with what's happened. Not that you would anyway, but yeah, let's crack on in the second half. Tyso wants another goal.
We're
in
the
50-50.
Yeah, we want
the 50-50.
These are not the odds 50-50.
Suspicious as you are. If you're coming with your secret safe with me, let it ease your body, X21 will set you free. I know just what you need. Let me show you what I'm talking about, cause tonight you're with me. I know just what you want.
It's a very small scarf for the car. And joined the sports club.
Oh, well,
it's not been a wasted half time then.
Still got me
jarred. And we're underway in the second half. Let's go, lads. Something's just happened here. I didn't see what happened.
Who
was it? What happened?
Somebody went in on my guy.
Right.
And Brett and some other waste man were kicking off.
And that is indeed a yellow card. Second half underway. Where's your bear? Get your bear out for the lads. There it is.
Small bear.
It's
going to be more significant, to be honest.
Bear's a bear. A bear is a bear. You ask for a small bear.
Glad you swallow it, then.
Recently had a baby, hasn't he? Well, he hasn't. His missus has done all the hard work. He's here drinking beer at the football, isn't he? You just saw why you're here. Why you're here? If you want to see one of the best matches ever.
Shoot.
40, lovely ball. Let's go. Help him out. Help him. Oh,
Ben.
Oh.
Just came to bed. Fuck him off. Touch.
No.
Not too much. Break him. Smash him.
He done too much too young.
Cheeky overlap. Miles away, mate.
Oh, I'm trying.
Okay, do it.
Inside. Ooh.
Well, they'll keep her.
Ebu, dabby dabby.
Keeper don't want it. Oh, it's too big.
Got to stay with him, Trey. Oh. Happy birthday!
Come out here, want to see each other again.
Substitution for the Eagles of placing number 8, Alan Donnelly. Please welcome number 14, Stephen Tabby.
There we go.
Unless.
But now we've got Ben Ford in the middle, so.
Oh my god.
Did you not have caught that, mate?
Looping ball and oh my god, it's fallen to him.
Finish it, Trey.
Come on, Trey, on your own. He's got to be on your own.
Unlucky.
Had to be on his own, though. Go on then, Dan. Oh my god.
Okay, you don't want it?
Come on.
Go on, help him out.
Okay.
Touch.
Sit.
He absolutely done him there, didn't he?
Left a bit.
Plane watch. It's another lovely plane. That's one helicopter and one plane for the afternoon. Happy days. But, you know. Mr. Bumps on the ball. Oh, he's ref's brave play on. And Mr. Dillon keeps it safe. Good work, boy.
Let's see.
One, two, victory. Come on, boys, want a goal here.
Pack the midfield.
Camera cruiser. Ooh.
Well spotted, ref. Yeah. He did it because he started doubling. I didn't see it otherwise. He's pissing blood out of his ankles.
Oh. Yeah. Well spotted, ref. Crikey. Oh, yeah.
Bones hanging out of his sock.
It's a game changer.
It's that Chelsea manager that always made the exact same substitution every minute.
Oh, well, sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah. Kovacic.
That's about.
Oh my god, he's almost flipped.
Right. He's had enough, he'll fuck off and call it a day.
No, no, no. Oh, lovely.
It's 35, 45, it's 10 minutes. 10 minutes as another steaming foul comes in from Yaxley. Chopping down Mr. Mitford. Can't see anything coming from it. Updates have been few and far between because, in all honesty, after the first 13 minutes we were 2-0 up, not a lot has happened. I'm not complaining, I'm not moaning. We're getting the job done.
Yeah. You phone me this. Jack Casey, Trey Mitford.
Well done, Trey.
Please welcome number 15, Jack
Vasey. The Vase. Oh, that was a nice. Go on, here comes the free kick from that squabble. Make something of it. Safe hands, keep it. Safe hands.
I know you're there. Oh. Oh. So now you've got
people. Oh. Shoot. Vasey's going to get you.
Jack.
Oh, and again, boys. Oh. No, now this is interesting. Lino's giving it. Here's a spot for you, ref.
We want eight.
Definite foul. Edge of the area. Probable yellow.
Rebound.
Three in the middle. Get on it. Oh, okay.
And again. Specialist. That's Damien. Not being long's throw for specialist.
Bring on the deck. On the deck. Ball in.
Easy game, easy life.
Bernardo. Right, let's go. He's got
34. Oh my god, he's made a fool out of him.
Mugged himself and the fan.
Mugged everybody off, including himself.
Full time. It was about 2 minutes ago by my watch. How much added time did we have?
I don't know. Just asked me that a minute ago.
I said half time the first time. The power of editing.
Yeah, I've got deja vu. Award of Twitter fame.
Go on your own. On your own.
Who's in the box? Why is there no one here?
Penalty.
Running into the near post. There's nobody in the box to cut it back to.
But, mind you, we had that injury, didn't we?
Oh, come on, ref. Take the piss now. Not even made a game of it. He's off. Ta-da!
Well, there we go.
Button, Nathan.
Walk off there and walk all the way around again.
Oh, here we go. One for the cameras.
Oh, bollocks.
Well, as we look around the bench, I mean, about 10 minutes and 1 hour after full time should have been blown is Callum with his leg on ice. Happy birthday to you, Mr. John Taylor, Nathan Abbey, and the rest of the gang looking on as Bedford are about to bring these 3 points home. Mr. Bump is about to take a corner. Not too worried, I won't lie to him.
Cool.
It's another meaty tackle, actually. Yeah, I mean, what's the time? But has anyone got the time here on their watch?
5-2. 5-5.
I mean, literally, we're almost into evening now.
Nearly into next week's game.
All right, well, he's given the pen either way.
Biggles wait outside, waiting for us to fucking start here.
If Dylan can save this, I'll buy him a beer.
Oh, he was close,
he was close, wasn't
he?
Well done. Give yourself a pat on the back. And there we are, directly after kickoff. I think the ref had a bit on 2-1 to Yaxley, but
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen,
from Bedford Town 2. Yaxley 1 tonight. Attendance 210. Thank you very much. So 7. Right, game. 2-0. Job done, right?
3 points. Should clean sheet. I'll put it down as a clean sheet.
Yeah.
Ref had a belt on.
I think that's what I said. Ref had a bet on for 2-1. Job done. We'll take it. I mean, the sun is back for 24 hours. Summer's here and 3 points to the Bedford Town. Easy game, easy life.
Yeah.
Crack on.
Into the next one.
Come on, you Eagles!